And that's night mode. So, you ready for a run from hell?
Nope.
Well, we're gonna do it anyways. I'm trying to get up on the ledge. There we go. Alright, let me just check the map. So we need to go... place waypoint. We need to go there. Okay. So we gotta go around. Stay up on top if you can, and go make your way around. Please don't eat my ass, Mr. Wolf Spiders. I hear you. Oh, I hear you. Oh, do I hear you, and you are terrifying, and I hate it. Okay, 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 okay. Yeah, 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 I know. I'm tired. I'm using a lot of energy, but that's because I gotta run like a bitch. Okay. Trying to make sure...
I just noticed you always put your face over your, like, your,
Oh, did I do it again? I'll move it here in a bit. It's like, it's because different games, you have to position your camera in different ways in different games. There's so yeah. much water out. What the hell, man?
I just noticed it though. Whenever
yeah.
you were
talking about it. Yeah, I'll get it moved here. Mutation detected. Natural. Oh. I'll check it when I get back to the base. By the way, I guess I'll give this little tip out. Where we're building at right now, where we're at right now, Abby. mm-hmm. Orb Weaver spiders like to come out here.
Oh.
At nighttime.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. I hit sleep, didn't I?
Feeling a
there we go.
Low energy.
Oh, I replied crazy. Alright, give me a second. I gotta move my camera. There is display. Nope, that's display. That's not my live overlay. There we go. Alright, hopefully. This isn't up in an area, I think not, yeah. Grab that, all right. Oh, it's just the quest items, no one cares about those. Actually, let me actually fully cover those, that way the video doesn't look like absolute shit. All right, perfect. Cool. Perfect.
Because when you looked at it, you had the exclamation points right next to your video.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, it looked really cool.
Wait a second. Let me move it over just a smidgen. All right. Nope. Now I'm covering it fully.
If he plays that game again last night, that he was last night.
I'll be over my health bar now.
That was a fucked up game, though.
The Cult of the Lamb. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. And you never answered my question. Is Meat Shield slang for athletic cup? Yes. No. Where would you get that idea? All right, Abby.
I put that on the thing for you.
Oh, did you? Thank you, ma'am. Oh God, it's got a face.
Didn't you want to take a look at to see about that that one thing, the mutation?
Oh yes, thank you. Right here. Activate. Yeah, in Natural Explorer, treading on your memory map, every bump, crack, and path between each new landmark until lawn becomes familiar. A tiny fleeting skitter of the muck and weeds. Yeah, it just makes me a lot quicker, which is really nice. Yeah, because that's basically the upgrade system in there, and it's like it allows you to upgrade. I mean, it shields your meatloaf. You mean your dick? No, not
what?
An athlete's cup. You know what an athlete's cup is, right?
Yeah. Wait. Not cup.
I was gonna say Abby might not actually know.
Yeah, I do.
Okay. Meat, not meatloaf. Oh, you said meat, lol. I thought that said loaf. I was like, meat loaf. I mean, it depends. It might be a meatloaf. It might be a sausage. You don't know.
It's the angle of the dangle.
It's the thick of the width. It's the meatiest of meats, you know? Alright, let me make a water storage container. Though, actually, we don't need one of those yet, do we? Because we don't have... There's so much shit.
Are we gonna move the base?
I mean, that's up to you. I just told you this is not a very good place to be, but it's up to you. I leave that completely in your hands, madam. I'm gonna make an acorn shovel. I do not have enough fizzy fuzzy nat foos. I'm going to craft one of these, though. Oh, that's right. We need red ant parts for the repair tool. Don't like fighting them though, because they can come in waves. They're little assholes, and they just keep fucking coming.
What is it?
The ants.
Oh.
There is. Yeah. Yelp. And they are douchebags. Just realized I've had a rock in this inventory the entire time. I don't need the rock in the inventory.
I think you picked that up when you were.
Why is it doing that?
When you were going after the acorn.
Oh, is that what it is?
Yeah.
Did I not make, I just crafted one of these.
Torch?
No, a shovel. You did. Abby, come here, I got a shovel for you, because I'm a fucking idiot.
I was killing an ant.
Don't mind me, I'm just dumb some days. Some days I wake up and I choose stupidity.
Oh, now you got two shovels in your inventory.
Yeah, here you go. Have a shovel.
Oh, thanks.
You're quite welcome.
My inventory's full.
Fuck. Redeemed hydrate. Thank you, we'll take a drink. I just did. Slowly killing me. Magically hit the dick going out my meatloaf. I mean, sure. I'll make sure to do that next time I get hit in the dick. Ow, my meatloaf. It's not right. I love it. Alright,
Ladybug
would be a menace, boxing out in the paint. Hey, what's up? Yeah, they'll be nice to you until I think I can't remember. Yeah, you can ride on them, but as soon as you hit them, they go full vicious and they will fuck your world.
That ladybug seems so much less graceful up close.
Need water.
Hey Willow, how you goes? All right. Oh, the meat spoiled. Would you like some spoiled meat? It tastes like hot, sick ass throw up. Alright, do we want to go ahead and move out to the area wherever you want to build? Because you were talking about the lake. You want to build next to the lake, didn't you?
Yes. I think you'd prefer the...
I mean, me personally, I can live wherever. I know several good places to live, but I'm going to let you decide.
Why don't you tell me them and then we'll decide?
No! That's not how this works.
He flat out said he was only given a couple clues and that was it.
Yeah, you get a couple from me and then that's all.
Bad part is everybody who's watching the game is sitting there going, alright.
Right.
This is a good place to hide.
Fucking little asshole. Yeah, he saw me. Gangbang, come back here, you little fucker!
Look at his fucking tree.
Oh god, he just falls apart and it's so gross. Alright, I don't... Yeah, you like that? Just, he completely just disassembles? Yeah, it's pretty disgusting. Alright, here's the tree.
Isn't there like a bird bath to...
Yeah, no. And all right, when you say you want to be by the water, I am going to point out that there is, come drink this if you want it. There is two areas to build. One of them is a super bad idea. One of them is a perfectly fine idea.
I'd say by the pond.
Because one has mosquitoes that are deadly little assholes, and in one area it does not. And I don't remember which one is which right now off the top of my head. Oh, that's the set! Oh, this is all ass. Go up.
I would say the one by the pond would be the, that's like closer to the pond would be the bad idea, because think about it, if it goes like real life, mosquitoes love water.
Yes. Well, that's the thing. So there's two areas. There are two areas in this area right here where I'm at right now that are pretty decent, and then there's like the rest of it's all dog shit.
I'd say here's kind of good because you're near the juice box.
Yeah, but do you see any building? But do you see any building resources?
That is very true.
I'm doing good. So, would you like to see, I will be nice. I will show you where I generally make my first base for the dime.
Okay.
I will be nice. We have to run all the way back now.
Oh my god.
I just wanted...
we could have saved all this time.
Well, I wanted, it was your idea, and I wanted you to understand why it was a bad idea.
Oh, gas.
Yeah, he shit himself. Alright, run. Alright, where is my... my marker disappear? Where's my marker gone? That's probably my only issue with some of the updates, is, like, used to have, like, a bar on top of the map that would, like, basically point as a compass and show you where you need to go. And I don't know if it's one of those things I gotta go turn on or off, but it's not there and I don't like it. Wait, who pooped himself? Me. No. I have not dookied myself.
I heard him say it too, so...
I did not. That's lies and slander. I fucking might.
Hydrate.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm being attacked. Okay. Oh, you little fucker. Oh, we got a bigger one! Oh, fuck! Fuck him.
And then there's that thing, that larva.
Yeah, the mites aren't so bad. The larva are... I mean, now I shit myself. Now I definitely shit myself. Give me a second. Why?
You also seen the two spinner webs?
Yeah, they suck. Okay.
And they're like literally between you and the base.
Yeah, no, I can go around. And stretch. Yeah, you're gonna have to give me a second. I get back to the base, and then I'll stretch, and I'll get a drink. And hello, Mr. and Mrs. Ant. You need to get out of my way. Or I guess it's hello, Mr. Ant.
Yeah, since you don't... they're really asexual.
Yeah, well, there's only like one queen, and the rest are... Aren't all the rest male? I can't remember what it is.
I'll be right back, y'all.
All right, hurry back.
Yeah, I think
are you sure? Down. Yeah, I'm sure. Alright, I took my drink and I will stretch. Allie, Icky Cat, what's up, baby girl? How you doing? Huh?
Hello.
Oh. I'll listen to you. I pick you up and start petting you if you're purring. Such a love. Go ahead, you go back down. Ugh. This is what essentially stretching is me getting up and fumbling.
Oh, yeah, you're getting a tooth, Theo. Don't think because you're over on my bed, you're not going to get petted. Come here. Oh, go ahead. Excuse me. Love cat. He's fucking massive. I have never personally owned a Maine Coon. My mom has, and that cat was massive. This fucking dude, this big old gray 9-year-old Maine Coon, and he is fucking giant. I'm like, holy shit.
God, we'll have to take a picture of our fat cat, Cheyenne.
It's not even he's fat, he's just a fluff boy. Xander's fat, but that's not his fault. That's because he had to have all that medicine pumped into him. And it fucked with his system, so.
Aww.
Yeah, they had to give him adrenaline shots. He had to have like one back to back to back, so he had to have three, one each month, because he got because it's not a condition that goes away, called rodent ulcers. It's the thing that eats away all the lining on the lips. So he had to have those for 3 months, and during that 3 months he just put a lot of weight on, and now he takes medicine for it. So I love my little fluff boy. He is my fat fluff boy, but he's still a fat fluff boy. I'm not gonna lie for him, he's fat. I'm fat. It's okay. Hey Abby, what's up? Are you waiting for me?
Yes.
Oh. Our cat Cheyenne, I call her Meow Mix.
Oh yes, I gotta show you where. Yes.
What about, can you build on the oak tree?
Yeah, if you're fucking insane.
Well, yeah, but there's that, like, lamp near it.
Hey, Abby, I'm gonna say it again. Yes, if you're fucking insane.
It's gonna attract the spiders.
You gotta get all the materials up off the ground and into that area without dying. So, you see where we are right now? This is where I usually build.
Okay.
And then I build the big base up on top of the here, because it's very hard to get up here.
So it gives you more security.
Yep. There's literally only one real entrance down, and it's over here. And
yeah,
it's
like
little dip over here. This is literally like the only way up and down through here is this little hill. Everything else is on like a nice little rockway. So I generally build up here. And it was really funny because beforehand they didn't have all these footprints and shit everywhere, like this one is. And when we built the base, we built it flat with the land up here because this used to be like a plateau looking thing.
Yeah.
And then they put the boot in, so when we loaded it into the game, our fucking base was floating. So we had a floating base over here. Tux boys are cute too, yes. Xander's a full black cat. He's full evil. But this is where we usually build the base at. This is where
the
building for the base goes, so.
We'll build here.
I'm just letting you know. You don't have to. I'm just letting you know.
I would, but that's just me though.
This is where we usually build. We usually build the house up here, and then we build fortifications down below to keep us safe, which I will be more than happy to work on.
Yes, I feel safe here.
I say that, and Epic built our fortifications last time, and oh my fucking god. I hope you're watching, Epic, because I'm mouthing your fucking fortifications, you crazy asshole! He put the wall up, so you can build a wall. So he builds this wall going across, like, right here, through this area right here. And then I'm like, well, where the fuck's the door? He goes, oh, it's right here. You have to crouch. He opens like this tiny hole right here, and you have to go under it. And I'm like, now what happens if I have to bust my ass and run my ass off? And I have to go get away from somebody quickly, and now I gotta crouch to get in there. He goes, well, I guess you die. And I went, all right, dickhead. She hates everyone but my husband and only likes him part the time. Yeah, that sounds about right. I'm forgetting how you make... I don't think I have the wall yet. I don't think I can make the wall yet. Can I? Where is the wall? I need the wall. Oh, that's the roof. Nope, no worries. Hurry, I'm back. I am trying. Oh, man. Do we not have... Oh, I bet we gotta research I bet, yes. I bet I have to research one of these. Oh, they don't piss anything off. They wants to kill you. You're gonna have to run in terror back to your base. Well, I mean, yes, but no. There is... Yeah, let me analyze this. I bet it's this. I need to analyze this to get certain things, I bet. Yep, there it is. There is everything we need.
Nice.
That's the grass wall, everything. Okay. Brain power! Ugh, I'm so smart. I got such a big brain. Ugh! Larva head mount. Oh, liquid rage. The larva braid's actually pretty good if you're just going DPS at the beginning. And there's the bug rubber. Yes. The only good reason to kill larvae, like, at all, is the bug rubber. Okay. There's the ant armor. Which actually isn't too bad, if I remember correctly. It's actually... Yeah, it's about as good as the acorn chest. Which I can actually make the acorn chest already, which is actually really good armor. Let me see, and I get a kick. Alright. That's the half wall. Wall.
Oh god, relocate everything.
God, the grass walls have gotten a little bit more interesting since last time I played. Yeah! I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I forgot. I hit R and just put my axe straight into the fucking item in front of me. Oh my god. Hunt, crazy! Thank you for another gifted sub! What are you doing, you beautiful lady, you? I think I don't ever let you walk amongst the ants without them getting aggressive. I think that is also a thing, too, Hunty. How you doing tonight, by the way? Oh, just checking. Hunty, is that your lowercase L at the end of your name? Nice to know. Yep, it is Yoshi. I need random letters since my previous account is Hunty. Yeah, her old account. Oh god, that was fucking hilarious. I totally didn't mean to do that. That was great. I think I accidentally just fucked up that. Give me a second. Wait, no. God, fuck. I swear I'm not dumb.
Okay, now where is the... Oh, shit. I don't know why the grass door isn't up by the grass walls. That still... That makes no sense to me. I should keep them out. Okay, now... Grass... I need grass door, thank you. Well, okay then. That's fine. Nothing should be just... Ants. Only ants should be able to get through there. Abby, we might want to go to sleep.
Yeah.
Gonna be honest with you, we might want to go to sleep. Were you cleaning up the top up there? Or is that what you were doing?
Yeah. Okay. I've put everything at the top.
Gotcha, gotcha. Roger, roger. Wait. Oh, you moved everything to the top. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I come running over here looking for the bed. It was like, oh, where's the bed? Okay.
I'm gonna get that water.
Bam. Shit. It's actually really close to the dark time. You wake up in the dark, but I think it's almost like, yeah, it should be fine. Yeah.
All right. Wake up at 4.
Yeah, it'll only be like an hour until 5. So it's a little dark, but not bad. And we begin my perilous work to make all the things for the base.
I'm back.
Hey, welcome back.
Thank you, thank you. Oh, look at the purdy base.
Oh, it's yeah.
It's all blue right now.
Yeah, it's got to be built. But I also got to do, if I remember correctly, grass floor.
Beware the floor.
Beware.
Beware like you just don't care.
I mean, but I generally do care, but at the same time, yeah, I understand. Fuck them people.
Like Mkai.
Mkai. They're a bunch of assholes. I don't think they actually know what's going on here. They just like to open their mouths, and then I want to smack them across their face. They're a bunch of assholes.
Feed them like a hooker in church, Mkai. Mkai.
Like a hooker. Mkai. How does one treat a hooker in church? There is the question. Therein lies the dilemma.
Or you can sweat like a hooker in church on Apocalyptic Sunday.
I mean, I don't like if it's the apocalypse at that point in time, I don't think I'm sweating no more. I think it's already fucked.
Right?
It's like yeah.
I'm screwed anyways, fuck it.
Ah, yeah, I'm hosed. This is, who cares? Yeah. Oh, my inventory is apparently the fool. You don't say, game.
You are completely full. How do you feel? Fuck!
Right? How do you feel? Like I gotta take a giant dookie? Is that okay?
I just gotta drop him off at the swimming pool.
I'm just gonna poop. It'll be fine, okay? Shit. I need to make another chest, actually.
The Wednesday I should be able to get the game.
No, all good. I mean.
Then now my day's off. I can come in. We can massacre bugs.
I would recommend it. It's a lot of fun. It's a fun game. Yeah.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
It's about damn time.
Our girlfriend said she loves you and good night.
Aww.
She's not gonna be on SL tonight.
Blasphemy. Aww.
But we get our tea time.
You guys play SL too?